Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm going to try something new, something that I haven't done before. I've done swipes before, but I'm going to do a swipe with the bloom paints and the cell activator. And I'm going to swipe, and then I'm going to try and do a tree. Seems a few of us artists, pouring artists, are doing these trees, so I'm going to give it a try and see how it turns out. So I hope you join me for the ride. Hi, everybody. Okay, I'm going to do this swipe, tree swipe. So I'm just getting some white paint down, my White House paint. This is an 8x10 canvas, or is this 8x12? I don't know. I'm getting close to the edge so I don't have to tilt so much. All right, so got some JoSonja Crimson. I've got some JoSonja Oxide, Red Oxide, some Rustolium Gold, and some Yellow. I'm just debating if I should add one more color. A little bit of copper. How's that? I'll try it anyway. See what happens. I think it's Deco Art copper. Yep, Deco Art copper. I'm putting this down first because it's opaque. Make sure I have enough paint down. So if you don't put enough, then it won't swipe all the way to the edges. I assume, anyway. Some copper. I get so excited when I try something new. I just love doing new things, especially the trees. I love doing trees. The gold on top. So I'll do yellow and then red, I think. Some gold, a little bit of gold in here. Now some red. lots of red. Oh, I spilled it. That's okay. That's probably enough. Okay, so I've got my cell activator is Australian Floetrol, and so it's two parts Australian Floetrol. No, sorry. Yeah, and one part paint, 1 to 2. So I got a new card. He's using a deck of cards. So I'm just gonna do it. First and see how much I need. Go down more, but we'll see. That's better. Yeah, push a little harder. Black. Looks nice. Oh, I pulled a lot of paint off that one. Figure out where the happy medium of the pressure is. Thank you. Okay. All right, so let's see how this tilts a bit. I don't know if I have to tilt it too much, but... a lot of paint. I think I'm gonna just leave it right now. All right, so I'm gonna take my cardboard, see what size I need. Just gonna go up. Whoa, and even left cells there. Whoa. I can use for a... Maybe I should do it the other way because it's thicker down here than it is there. So I like it there. That looks better. I like that. See what I can do. Take some bigger ones here. Of this brown down here. I don't want to wreck that. Maybe I can just things are in my way here. I don't want to do too many more because it's just going to get too messed up. But Jesus, these white, big white cells. I don't know why they're so big. I don't like these. Thank you. Okay, well, can't see any more. I think I'm done. Kind of cool. I always say I think I'm done and then I do something else. Why did I do that? That's okay. I'll just leave it. All right, I'm gonna stop. I have to stop. I have to stop. Okay. I think I'll just stop. Just leave it. All right, that's it. I'm done. A lot of paint on here. There, just let it tilt a bit. That's fine. That stretched it neat. All right, I'm gonna stop and say goodbye. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Hope you like this one. Give it a try. It's easier than it looks. All right, see you in the next video. Bye-bye, everyone. So here's the dried tree painting. It's my fall theme. It's 98% dry. I think it's a little bit wet still in there, but it's drying exactly the same as how I left it. Look at those cells there, isn't that pretty? I just love this. I can't wait to do some more. Have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. If you look above, you'll see some more videos that you can watch. Please subscribe, like, share, comment below. Bye-bye.